The next speaker is the Honourable Mashabela.
Thank you, Honourable Chair. As much as we are not opposed to development in the region and the continent through projects like Grand Inga Hydropower, we have serious reservations and concerns about the political manipulation of the project itself for the enrichment of friends and families. We believe that the project in South Africa and the region's solution to energy poverty, which are currently faced with, it is said that the project itself has the potential to generate 40,000 megawatts, which is sufficient to power half of Africa. We also think that the industrialization of Africa is the way to go in fast-tracking development on the continent. But Honorable Chair, our greatest concern is that this project, like many others that we have seen recently, are used as vehicles for corruption by politicians. Treaties and projects comes along with high risk of corruption deals and escalation of costs, which may not be affordable and sustainable. Corruption normally hides under the disguise of such massive projects for the enrichment of politicians and their families. We remember that it was largely reported by the media that President Zuma played a crucial role in 2010 decision by the DRC President Joseph Kabila to allocate two oil fields in the northeast of the country to his nephew. All fortunes in the region of 100 billion are owned by the president's nephew, Kolibusa Zuma, in the DRC, and that he was awarded oil licenses in sub-Saharan Africa to do business. The Nkandla gate of stealing 246 million of taxpayers' money by President Zuma's failure to pay for undue benefiting leaves much to be desired as to how much he will benefit as in arms deal in this treaty. The EFF is tired of finding Zuma, the thief, the criminal who refused to pay a cent.
President, on a point of order, sir.
Honourable Member Mashabela, will you just take your seat, please? Yes, Honourable Member.
And you ask the Honourable Member to withdraw that the President of this country is a thief.
Honourable Mashabela, will you withdraw the remark, please?
The President of the ANC Honourable, is the greatest thief
Honourable,
in the world.
Honourable Member.
I'm not going to withdraw.
Honourable Member.
Criminal. He is a thief.
Honourable Member.
Even South Africa knows
Honourable
very well
Member.
That their president is a thief.
Honourable Member.
I'm not going to withdraw.
If you are
Zuma
not prepared to withdraw, then you
Zuma
must leave the podium.
I'm not going to withdraw.
Honourable Member.
Zuma is a criminal.
Order, Honourable
Zuma
Member.
Is a thief. The world
order, Honourable
knows
Member.
Very well that the president
Honourable
of the
Member.
Is the greatest thief
order, Honourable
in
Member.
The world.
Honourable Member, if you don't
he
want to withdraw,
Zuma if you, is a thief.
Honourable Member, if you don't want to withdraw, I'm asking
I
you
say,
to leave
Zuma
the podium. Honourable Member,
the
I'm requesting you now for the last time.
The President of the ANC is a
Honourable
thief.
Member,
he is the criminal. Zuma
Honourable
is a thief.
Member,
I'm not going to withdraw.
Then you must leave
I'm
the podium, Honourable Member.
Withdraw.
And you must
no,
chair.
You must finish my you, speech
no,
first.
Honourable
chair.
Member.
I'm not going to withdraw. Zuma
chair.
Is a thief.
Honourable
Zuma
Member.
Is a criminal.
Honourable
chair.
Member, you must leave
the
podium.
The
political debate.
Zuma is the
Honourable
thief.
Member.
Honourable Chair.
Honourable Member, you are not going to be allowed to finish
no,
your speech.
But
you
no.
will leave the podium.
But
and you are not
chair.
Withdrawing the
chair.
Remark. You are also going
chair.
To leave the house.
Zuma is a thief. I can't withdraw. He is a criminal.
Honourable.
He is the greatest thief in the world.
Honourable Member.
But Chair, you cannot stop
I
me
now,
because you don't even know what I want to say.
Honourable Member.
Please be recognised.
No, I'm not recognising you, Honourable Member. I'm busy
Honourable
dealing
chair.
With a matter in
May
front of
me.
I want
speech.
To be recognised so that I will assist you, Chair.
I'm not recognising you. I'm not recognizing you, Honourable Member.
Chair, it looks like you are showing everyone who is taking that seat there.
Because you are refusing to withdraw the remark, so I will ask you to leave the podium and to leave the house.
No, no, Honourable Chair, I'm not going to leave.
If you are not prepared to leave the house,
on a point of order, Chairperson.
If you are not prepared to leave the house,
on a point
then I will call upon the Sergeant of Arms to relieve you from the podium.
On a point of order.
Can we get the Sergeant at Arms
on a point of order, Chairperson, let us assist you on this matter.
Allow me to finish my speech. Chair, allow me to finish my speech. Please allow me to finish my speech. Zuma is a thief. I'm not going to withdraw it. Zuma is the greatest thief in the world.
Honourable Member.
South
no,
Africa
honourable
knows
political
very well
debate.
That their president is a thief.
Honourable Members.
I'm not going to withdraw.
I'm asking you, Honourable Mashabela. I'm naming you now. And I'm asking you that you must withdraw from
point
the house.
Of order,
no, no,
Chairperson.
No, Chair.
May I
Zuma
be recognized?
No, there's a lot of you standing, Honourable Litchfield. I hope you will be able to. I hope you will be able. No, Honourable Member. I hope you will be able to assist us so that your Honourable Member can either withdraw or withdraw from the House.
I am assisting, Honourable Chair. A precedence was said. It was ruled before that we mustn't be personal. It's a political debate. The President is a thief. It's said in a political debate.
No, Honourable Members. No, Honourable Members. I'm now going to request the Sergeant at Arms to relieve the Honourable Member from
no.
the House.
Order, Chairperson.
Why,
can
Chairperson?
We assist you in this
but,
matter?
Point of order.
We are intervening to assist you, Chairperson.
Chair.
Chair, can we assist you?
Chair? Chair? Order? Chair, can you assist you?
No. But what must I do?
She must finish the speech.
Honourable Chairperson, want to assist you.
Chair, can you assist Chair?
Call the police again. That's what you do best.
Honourable Member Mashabela, you've repeatedly on numerous occasions said that the President is a thief, and that is what we're asking you to withdraw.
Chair, I've stated that I'm not going to withdraw.
Honourable Sergeant,
he is the greatest
Member,
thief in the world.
Sergeant at Arms,
he
can
is
we,
the greatest thief in
can
the world.
Can we assist the member to get out of the house, please?
Chair, we want to help. Chair, we want to help. This way.
A point of order. A point of order.
They are not supposed to touch me. They are not supposed to touch me.
Honourable members, order. Order, honourable members, while with the sergeant at arms is dealing with the situation, we'll suspend proceedings for 5 minutes.
I don't want to be touched. I don't want to be touched. No.
There are members. Honourable Steyn Huisen, there are members taking pictures of your party. Can you delete that picture, please? Honourable member at the back, can you just... May I request you, Honourable Steyn Huisen, just to talk to your member and have the picture deleted, please. Thank you. Stop it.
Point of order. Point of order. Point of order. Point of order.
Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off.
Get off. Point of order. Point of order.
Tata Military State, Tata!
Point of order. Point of order. Point of order. Point of order. Point of order.
Of the house. Take them out. No police in the house. No police in the house.
Point of order.
You call the police in parliament, shame on you.
Well done, well done.
Just hang on, guys. Everyone just sit down.
On a point of order. Order, honourable members, will you take up your seats, please? Order, honourable members. Order, honourable members. I recognise the honourable Maimane.
Thank you, Chair. Sorry, my mic has stopped working.
Can you just switch on? Is the mic on?
Thank you, Chair. I think all of us in this place, at least if you believe in the constitution of this country, you'll know that in no world can police enter this chamber. You'll know that in no world...
No, order, honourable members.
Whoa.
Order, honourable members.
No.
Honourable members. Honourable members. Honourable members. Honourable Deputy Minister, will you just take your seat, please? There was a discussion outside of the chamber with the Chief Whip of the Majority Party. And there was agreement with a specific procedure to be followed. And I've recognized you. Get to the point, Honourable Maimane, so that we can proceed, please.
I'm wanting to propose that in the light of the events that have taken out tonight, that we suspend tonight's sitting and then reconvene.
Order. Order, Honourable Members. Order. Order, Honourable Members. Honourable Maimane.
I think in consistent with the Chief Whip of the Majority Party, we all recognize what happened here tonight. I'm wanting to put to this House to appeal for calm and in fact suspend the sittings of tonight.
Order, honourable members.